goes to space.
Inside the classrooms at Astronaut Jose M. Hernandez Academy in Stockton, students are learning about outer space.
It takes so long to get to space. It's dark and you can't see anything.
They also have a lot of questions about how to survive a space mission.
How are you supposed to use the bathroom?
The K through 8th elementary school started classes this fall, operating out of a church campus on East Swain Road in Stockton.
I'm hoping that it will motivate the community.
El Concilio named this charter school after the Stockton astronaut with the purpose of changing lives.
I think it's very important to have schools named after successful people of color, because I think it empowers the kids of once they learn who the school's named after and they learn my history, the fact that I came from humble beginnings here in the community, it's gonna empower them to believe that, hey, if he was able to do it, why can't I?
And she used to say, I hope my kids like school.
Jose Hernandez didn't give up even after being turned down by NASA 11 times. On his 12th attempt, he finally made it to space.
I always tell kids that, you know, don't be afraid to dream big. But always be willing to work hard for it.
Students say the astronauts' connection to the school has them more excited about learning.
It tells me that you have to keep trying, and no matter what you do, just keep pushing and don't give up.
What I'm hoping it will mean to them is that anyone can accomplish what Jose Hernandez accomplished. Someone with his humble beginnings as a migrant farm worker was able to become an astronaut, something that's accomplished by very few people.
It is not uncommon for students to learn about astronauts in the classroom, but in this case, things are different. They're going to get to interact one-on-one with real-life astronaut Jose Hernandez. With his foundation, Reach for the Stars, Hernandez will bring his mobile science lab to campus to give students that hands-on experience.
Since this is a STEM-focused school, we want to have a very well-equipped science lab to have the latest tools, which is microscopes, to be able to do some chemistry, be able to do some physics in the science lab, to start teaching the kids those concepts from very young, so that as they grow up, they would have been exposed to it.
They are on a mission to succeed and already have their sights set on college and to infinity and beyond. In Stockton, Leticia Wardaz, KCRA 3 News.
And the Astronaut Jose Hernandez Charter School in Stockton is still accepting students. School officials say they expect to have 280 students this year.